There is now an easier way to hide channels on WhatsApp, and I'm going to show you how to do it. I'll cover two methods, with the second method being shown at the end screen or in the pinned comment. To get started, first ensure that your WhatsApp is updated to the latest version. After that, open the app and navigate to the updates or status section. From there, scroll down to the channels section, where you'll see a list of channels. Now, if you're not following any channels and want to hide suggested channels, you'll notice a drop-up arrow to the right of Find Channels to Follow section. So go ahead and click on it, and this will hide the suggested channels from view. In case that drop-up arrow isn't shown, or you're already following some channels, you can either unfollow all the channels you're following, then follow the same steps as mentioned above, or you can create your own channels that will push the suggested ones at the bottom and out of view. You can do that by following this other video at the end screen or check the link in the pinned comment.